What's up guys, this is the Mixed Games channel, back at another video. I know in my last video, I know I said that you said be posting two videos, technically 2 days ago on Monday, I would be posting a video, but I couldn't. So now I'm hoping to see if I could. So right now I did some stuff off camera. So right now I'm in the Fulmer territory. Man, go fight! Because my stupid partner is not gonna help. You know what, I'm quick saving. You know what? I'm here for a specific reason. I'm trying not to say bad words because then I'm gonna get in trouble. Oh shoot. Oh, you gotta be shooting me in the butt. You know what? Let's just see if I can kill some of them at least. Yeah, she got wrecked. I might have to use destruction. But here, I'm gonna quick save real quick. Technically right now, this whole video is not supposed to be on this one specific place. At least once. Yeah, this whole video is not supposed to be on this one, please. Oh, there's two of these? You gotta be kidding me. What is your weakness? Now let's quick save again. Now let's just loot what are people that we killed. I think basically I'm here for something. Except, if you guys have already seen this video once it's posted, I'm really sorry for posting this. I totally forgot where I left off the last time I played. Thank you. Hopefully I'll talk a little bit. I know where. I think that was the only way path in the first place, but I had to get away from everybody and try to kill them like that. Oh, there's more form. Screw them. I got my own way. I have done my way many years of playing this. Boom. Now get me out of here. What the? I'm dead. Yep. Yeah, there's no way of killing him. That's the problem. Watch. He's gonna... Yep. Somewhat more dangerous. Good, keep him distracted. Come on. Thank you. going back in there.
Got your back. All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it.
Go kill him. Oh. You guys saw that I glitched. Finally, beat that. Good old time. Okay, so this is basically what you call a vault. I'm sorry if you guys didn't pick up what I did. I just didn't, a lot of stuff off camera just to cut, just make this a little bit short and sweet and easy. Find a way out. Because I want to use my time wisely, just make this video entertaining a little bit. Boom. Wait. Why are you doing it like that? You know what? You guys are so lame. Because I can just cheat back here. He's really not even playing. You guys are probably wondering, why are you not out there fighting? Well, it's a smart thing to stay back here. Because he will kill you just like that. finally. So, I'm hoping next video, I'm hoping I make another Skyrim video. Except it's gonna be a lot better than. I'm hoping to finish the other storyline with these spiders, because I did not want to watch you guys watch me die how many times, get bored of it. Yeah, I don't think I died, except it took me a while to kill them, but that's how life is. But with my work and all that, I mean, tomorrow I should be able to post a video when I get off of work. But yeah, this thing we're gonna do next video, but this we're gonna finish. But still, I bought some stuff, I sold some stuff. I cannot wait until Fallout 5 comes out pretty soon. I think this was one of the camps that they... Yeah. Sounds like a dragon. Who's that?
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I am one of the afflicted. Returning to Kesh could tell you more. I just went out of Skyrim as quickly as I could.
Okay, yeah, we're not gonna talk about what he is. He must be a god out of nowhere. I mean, I don't mean a god in real life, but a god on this game. Or he was born with... What's your problem, huh? What? What the fuck? Okay. Yeah, it must be enemies or deer.
This one needs some. Excellent. And now, please, accept this token. Let her go.
You got any more arrows? Nope. That's why I'm feeling. Oh, wait. I'm buying those. I'll keep these. Do we have anything that we can do just for easy? Oh, there must be sitting at the deer's man. I don't get why he's showing up that. Okay, yeah, here, let me find out. This spot. I'm not gonna end the video here. Not quite yet. Cause I'm gonna finish some of these missions. An easy mission so that we don't have to deal with it in the future. Killed a giant. And then too, when giants come after you, you gotta watch out for when they sling their, I don't know what you call it, bone hammer or something on the ground. If you have a partner too, they will slingshot them up to the outer space, and some. If you're lucky, they will come down. If you're not lucky, well, sorry to say this, but you lost your partner.
Oh. I've been looking for you. Let's see. Ah, looks like that's it.
Alright, hate couriers. What are they giving?
John. No. Ah, you mother.
I kind of wish I made this video sweet and easy, but I had to finish that mission no matter what. Yeah, we're gonna end the video there. If you guys haven't subscribed, I'm not saying you need to subscribe or anything, but if this video helps you out, if you have the creation club, I'm not sure if this mission I did requires a creation club or not, but this is the first time I ever done it. If you guys should click on the bell to see more of my videos so you don't miss out any of them. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye.